President Mahinda Rajapaksa has been sworn in as the new Prime Minister by President Maithripala Sirisena. The man has been replaced by Ranil Wickremesinghe. The sudden development came after Sirisena's party abruptly quit the ruling coalition United National Party. Take a look.
In a dramatic political development in Sri Lanka, a former strongman Mahinda Rajapaksa was sworn in as the new PM by President Maithripala Sirisena. Mahinda replaced Ranil Wickremesinghe as the new Prime Minister. President Sirisena sacked incumbent Ranil Wickremesinghe in a surprise move that threatens political turmoil in the island nation. The sudden development came after Sirisena's party UPFA decided to quit ruling coalition with Wickremesinghe party, United National Party. This is an anti-democratic coup, Media and Finance Minister Mangala Samaravira said on Twitter. The sudden turn of events triggered angry reaction from Wickremesinghe.
I am addressing you as the Prime Minister of the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka. I am the Prime Minister under Article 42 of the Constitution in accordance with the 19th Amendment. There was a motion of no confidence against me in Parliament, which was defeated. A majority voted against it, showing that they had confidence in me. That situation has not changed. Since I have a majority, I remain as the Prime Minister and I will function as the Prime Minister.
The outgoing Sri Lankan Prime Minister challenged Rajapaksa's appointment in the court. In a late-night development, state-run TV has been suddenly shut in Sri Lanka. Meanwhile, Wickremesinghe wrote to President Sirisena saying that he continues to be constitutionally appointed as the PM. President Sirisena wrote to Ranil Wickremesinghe about his removal from the premiership of Sri Lanka as per the powers vested upon him. Looking at the high-end drama, political analysts feel that Sirisena's move to appoint Rajapaksa as the Prime Minister could lead to constitutional crisis, as the constitution would not allow sacking of Wickremesinghe without a majority. Bureau Report, Republic TV.